private roads are a thing of the past for subdivision. And I say that in this sense. It costs the private owner considerably more to have his roads maintained because of short sections. Your equipment men have to bring equipment in from distance. The cost is enormous for the small jobs. The subdivider, in years later, fades from the picture after the subdivision is completed. The property owners are left holding the bag.